there's more to us than there is to the horror. Its nature is bent on our destruction. Bad as culture is, tyrannical and bloody, back as far as you can look, as malevolent as you are in the darkest part of your heart, and that's plenty malevolent, the possibility that's within you that can well up, the courage and the truth and the ability and the skill and the willingness to set things right, if you are willing to set them right, is more powerful than all of that. What you most want to be found will be found where you least want to look, essentially. And it's so interesting because it means that if you're willing to turn around and to stand up straight and face the darkness, like fully, what you discover at the darkest part is the brightest light. And then that's something that's so much worth discovering, because there's going to be terrible darkness in your life, and it's going to make you cynical and bitter, and it could easily be that you're just not looking at it enough, because if you looked at it enough and you didn't shy away and brought everything you had to bear on it, you'd find that there was more to you than there was to the horror. That's the bedrock presupposition of our state.